Hello you all lovely people, aliens and non-specific creatures. Welcome to today's video. Featuring thanks to this lovely member of the Chaos Squad for suggesting I make a video about the rule book. Guys? Why the heck you dizzle is the front door locked? Sprite.
I'm so lost without
it. So please give me the key, so I can go to the store. Oh wait Hyung. I'll go with you. Got to stack up on banana milk for my upcoming Overwatch marathon. I also need the key. I need to take my Danny for a walk. Yes, key please. I need to take my soulmate and his Danny for a walk. Don't you think he's old enough to go on a walk by himself? Do you really want to risk anyone kidnapping him? He's so precious, everyone wants a Kim Taehyung in their lives. We can't risk anyone stealing him off the street. Fair point. Wow, y'all have this is not the time for singing. This is serious. Nobody is leaving this place. But why? If I don't take Danny for a walk, he's gonna throw a hissy fit at me. Like father, like son. What do you mean? I don't throw hissy fits. Says the guy who just last night was crying, yelling, rolling on the floor, and clinging to my leg. Just because I told him that we couldn't have
Panda Express
for dinner 7 nights in a row. That was a very appropriate reaction if you ask me. All of you rats are staying here until we get this over with. Get what over with? I think he's been plotting to kill us all, and now the time has come. Sounds reasonable. He's been very tense these past few days. When are Jin Hyung and his worldwide shoulders ever not tense? You'd be tense too. If you had to carry the weight of all your guys' idiocy on your shoulders. Is it that time of the month again? Yes. So you're on your period, and that's why you're keeping us trapped in here, Hyung? How many times do I have to explain this? Only girls get periods. Actually.
That is not correct.
Some trans men also get periods. Some non-binary people also get periods. And look, I love you and your woke ass. But I'm trying to lecture our terror child, so please. Well, if you're not on your period Hyung, then why was there blood on your bathroom floor? Because when I was clipping my toenails, I accidentally.
Wait a damn minute.
What the hell were you doing in my bathroom rat? Oh. Just looking for something. Looking for what? You don't wanna know, Hyung. But I wanna know. Yeah, same. And I also wanna know why I wasn't invited to be part of this shenanigan. Spilak Park Chimin. I was looking for condiments. Chim. Why would you look for condiments in Jin Hyung's bathroom? Wouldn't they be in the kitchen? Or did Jin Hyung rearrange again? The real question is, why he was trying to steal condiments from Jin in the first place. You have not only one, but two boyfriends. Are none of them rich enough to buy their own? Look, we ran out, and we were already in the midst of things, so going to the store seemed too inconvenient. How about asking first? I don't get it. There's plenty of condiments in the kitchen. Ketchup? Mustard? Soy sauce? Barbecue sauce. I don't think they're actually talking about condiments, Tay. Then what?
Nothing.
Absolutely nothing. The only thing that we need to talk about is the time of the month. What time of the month, though? That time of the month where I give you a refresher on the rule book. Because you all only have one brain cell, and cannot seem to remember shit. Except June.
You nice, keep going.
Stop stealing my catchphrases to flirt. Also, ugh. Please not this again. Why are you torturing us like this, Hyung?
How could this happen to me?
BRB, gonna hide. And I'm a dip.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Jump out the window or something. Have fun trying to fly Justin Siegel. Nobody is leaving or hiding. All of you go and
sit down. Oh, sit down.
And get out the notebooks. Hyung, I really don't think a refresher is necessary. There haven't been many rules broken.
Are you sure about that?
Well, in case you need reminding of all the shit you pulled, let's start with Jungkook. Do you have anything to say in your defense? I won't say shit without my lawyer present. I am here. Now speak. Look. I already apologized for calling Jinhyun ugly. Shut it. Do not dare to say the word that shall not be named. He called you Voldemort? Tay-Tay.
I love you.
No, bae. Remember when he locked you up in your room to punish me for calling him ugly?
Hey, stop it!
So, which rule was it you broke by doing that, Jungkook? Rule number one. Go on. Rule number one. You must not insult Jin Hyung's appearance in any way, shape, or form, since he is
WWH Worldwide Handsome, you know?
And that is a scientifically proven fact. Exactly. Wait. I thought rule number one was to not
pick up the phone, you know he's only calling because he's drunk and alone.
That's Dua Lipa's rule book, not ours, Tay. Oh, right. Okay, but this is so unfair. Just because Terror Bunny here broke the rules, all of us have to suffer by being lectured? Yeah, that's not fair at all. Oh. Don't act so innocent, Jimin. You know what you did. I really don't. I am an innocent angel. Innocent my ass. Rule number 47. Ringing any bells? Which one is number 47 again?
This is why you need these monthly refreshers. Until you're all capable of quoting the entire rule book in your sleep. Backwards.
Rule number 47. You must not lock the door to your room without asking Jin or Namjoon, or anyone who is in charge during their absence, for permission first.
I think I'm in love again.
This is why I love you, June. Knowing the rules. So hot. I love you.
In my dreams, you're the Dutch and I'm the Duchess. And your blunts are always loose, so I'm in charge of rolling Dutches. And we getting so high. We always get the munchies. And we go for early brunches that turn into late lunches. And we ain't got a label, we're just rolling with the punches. I make fun of your belly and tell you to do some crunches. And you say, yeah, well, your ass jiggles, go and do some lunges. I say, fuck you while I'm thinking of you as my husband. I think I'm in love. I think I'm in love again.
Oh yes. Nothing quite as hot as someone knowing them rules. Exactly. Look, Hyung. I really was doing you a favor by locking the door. I doubt you would have appreciated one of the babies walking in on Hobie Youngs and Ifu.
Park Chimin, watch your language.
Having a private party. Ha. So not only did you break rule number 47, but also rule number 17. Is that the one about not looking through any drawers that aren't yours? No. Rule number 17. You must not be having any private parties when the babies are around. Exactly. Meaning not only Chimin but also Hoseok and Yuni are guilty. Wow, Chimin. Did you really have to throw me under the bus like that? Look, you were very much part of it then. And you seemed to be enjoying it a lot, as far as I recall. So now you can suffer the
consequences
with me. Where is the third one involved in this crime anyways? Probably asleep. Like he always is. Hobie. Chimin. Go wake up your boyfriend. No, he looks too cute when he's asleep. Yes, We just can't. Jungkook, go wake the cat. Oh, on it. Wait for me. I wanna. Always good to have these professional little shits around.
A few moments later.
There I was. Having the nicest dream. About not having to deal with your guys' bullshit for a day. And then. Poof.
Two fucking idiots sprayed my face with water.
What have I done to deserve this hell? And why the fuck do I need to be here so urgently? Because apparently you broke rule number 17. Is that the one about the toaster? No. It's the one about no private parties with the babies around. Which is confusing. Because I haven't seen any babies around the dorms. Oh sweet Tay-Tay. Baby is you. You are baby. But Jungkook is more baby than I am. JK is also a baby, yes. But you are still more baby. You both are baby. Isn't Chiman baby too? Chiman is Satan's offspring. Don't let the looks and the cute smile fool you. He may act like baby sometimes, but he's got the mind of the devil. If this is your way of saying that I'm
high like hell, super when I'm not, then you're by yourself. Man, the answer to your prayers, I'll give you the pleasure of heaven, and I'll give it to you hotter than hell, hotter than hell.
Thank you. And this shit is what you needed me here for? Yes, because the other day you also broke rule number 21. Is that the one about the toaster, or? No, I think it's the one about you not being allowed to rap near flammable objects, for you spitting may cause the house to burn down. Isn't that rule number 6? I think number 21 is the one about not touching Nam June Hyung's crabs? You're all stupid. Rule number 21, you must not attempt to throw any band members out of the window. I was only trying to protect Hobie, okay? I can't confirm. Protect him from what? And who did you almost throw out the window? Jungkook.
You did what? My Jungkookie? My love? My life? My universe? How dare you?
Because that little brat fucking deserved it. Because he was trying to throw Hobie out of the window. Making all of us freeze to death without his sunshine. It was self-defense. Because Hobie Hyung was trying to throw me out the window.
Because you threw my
Sprite
out the window.
You need to just stop.
So not only did you break rule number 21, but JK also broke rule number 22. Which, before any of you dumbasses ask, is the one about not throwing any objects out of the
window.
That rule is stupid if you ask me. One may call it stupid. Others may call it common fucking sense. Yeah, imagine someone walking on the sidewalk, when suddenly they get hit on the head by something. They could die. Then that's just karma and Bish probably deserved it. You give me a headache. So, what do you rats have to say for yourselves, huh? That your rulebook is stupid AF. That if you left us alone every now and then, we wouldn't have to be throwing private parties with the babies around. That JK deserves being locked up. That all of you belong into a mental institution. That I haven't broken any rules, because
I'm a good boy.
Really? Think again, young man, why don't you? Do you need a reminder of what happened yesterday morning? You almost killed Jutens for touching your new Gucci bag. Which breaks rule number 2, you mustn't attempt to kill any band members. So if we threw Tay out of the band, I'd be allowed to kill him for being a petty drama queen?
Everybody say no.
Why not? What is rule number 3? To protect Kim Tae-hyung. At all costs. Well done. At least there's one rule you know and
respect.
The only one that makes sense. Yeah. Well, breaking one more won't hurt. If you touch my soulmate, you're gonna be sleeping on the couch tonight. LOL. Fine. But watch your clingy ass show up in the middle of the night, wanting to sleep there with me. Not true. Yes, true. You're so whipped. And you're not? Of course I am. I'd be the next to join you on the couch. Because...
I'm weak, and what's wrong with that?
Okay, can you all get a room? We would, you know? But we're not allowed to have private parties anyways. Or have you forgotten the rules now? I hate you. I doubt it.
Kim Taehyung. Rule number 31. You must not let Yeon into my room.
What did the little beast do now? Destroy my favorite pair of slippers. See, now you wanna kill Tae too. Rule number 3 doesn't come in so handy now, does it? Well, Namjoon Hyung also just broke the rules. My man would never. Oh yeah? So why is he running through the kitchen? I don't know the number, but I'm pretty sure the rule book says he's not supposed to be in there.
Kim Namjoon.
But I only broke that rule because I was chasing after JK for breaking rule number 11. Is that the no porn on the shared computer one? No. Rule number 11, you must not create any fan and slash or hate accounts for any band members or Big Hit employees. Oh, who did you make an account for a cookie? You Unminsuk, of course. It was my duty as the captain of the ship. And it's not like I'm causing any harm with it. You're putting lives at risk. How? Because we're all too cute slash hot to handle. Yes.
Please have mercy on
Army. What's the username? See, Yuni Hyung likes it. No, I don't. I just wanna make sure you put up pictures of my
good side.
You only have good sides. Truly a masterpiece from all angles. It's Yoon Min Sok for life, bruh.
12 seconds later.
You fucking moron. You posted pictures of our private camera rolls.
How do you even have those? Chimin always spams me with them.
What can I say except you're welcome?
Aww.
This account is so wholesome.
Jun Jung Cook. I am so close to breaking all the rules and murder you after throwing you out the window.
Do you realize what you've done? No. I don't get the drama. It's just a fan account. With pictures that nobody has seen before. So people will think it's one of us. And we are exposed. You brainless buffoon. Big Hit is gonna kill you if Jin doesn't do it first. Remember the no exposing the gay article? In the contract we all signed? Oh. Oops. Jin Hyung, would you please fix my damage? Delete all the photos now. And then you're gonna put up a post, saying that those were just edits.
Aye aye, Captain!
Ugh. See. This is why these monthly refreshers are beyond needed. I'm disappointed in
all of you.
Except June. So go to your rooms now. And study your copies of the rulebook for the rest of the day. While I think of appropriate punishments. I don't wanna hear a single word from any of you. What if we get hungry? Or thirsty? I still haven't got any
Sprite.
Then starve. Now go. Y'all should feel ashamed of yourselves.
A few moments later.
In the Namjoon private chat. And now, let's talk about what you did, sir. I already told you. I was in the kitchen because I was chasing after Jungkook. I swear. That's not what I'm talking about. What else did I do?
Yesterday.
You walked around. Shirtless. And today you have the audacity. To know all of my rules. By heart. So you are under arrest. For being too hot for me to handle. I'm sorry. You better be. Come to my room to receive your punishment. I don't know if I should be scared or turned on right now. Both. Does this mean you're getting out the police officer costume? I already got it on. And you best not make an officer wait. What about rule number 17? The babies are around. That's why the stereo has a max volume option. Luckily, as the creator of the rulebook, I only create the rules, I don't have to oblige by them. Clever. So, you coming or what? Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this chaos, please like and subscribe. Much love, amigos, and until next time.